Hi, yeah, welcome to Rossen in 60, your iPhone, your iPad. It's running too slow. You need a new battery, but it's going to cost you a lot more starting soon. I've got the details, and all I need is 60 seconds or less. Clock's right up here. Let's start it. This is for all iPhones that are out of warranty, excluding the newest iPhone 14 models. The battery replacement fee is going up by 20 bucks. So for iPhone 10 through iPhone 13 models, it's now going to cost you $89 for a battery replacement. Older iPhones than that, you're looking at a $69 charge. Batteries for some iPad models also going up $20. Here's the good news. The new price changes don't go into effect until March 1st. So if you think you need a new battery, check it right now. So how do you check it? I've showed you this before, but I want to go through it again. Go to your iPhone or your Apple product, go right here to the Settings app, then tap on Battery, all right? Then Battery Health. If your phone is holding less than 80% of its maximum capacity, it's time to get a new battery. That's all for today. Back to you.